Chris 1, Evan 2, Ron 3, Cody 4, and Jeremy in 5. Looks like our marshals are ready. Let's get them lined up. Chris in 1, Evan 2, Ron 3, Cody 4, Jeremy in 5. We are taking the leader of this one and bumping him into the 8. Cody out, or is Jeremy out?
Yeah.
Anybody give me a thumbs up or thumbs down for Jeremy? Thumbs down? Okay. All right. Looks like our marshals are ready. Drivers are ready. Marshals, be alert. Drivers, we're going on the sound of the tone in less than 5. Remember, drivers, keep it clean. Keep it clean. Keep it clean. Evan trying really hard to put the pressure on Chris, bumped out of the B. And Ron not too far behind. Good three-way battle between Chris, Ron, and Evan. Oh, and Evan goes out wide. That lets Ron by into that number 2 spot, giving Ron a chance to work on Chris there. Oh, Ron pushing out a little wide. Almost leaving the door open there for Evan. Evan working, trying to make that pass. A little fumble out of Evan on that second double. Going to give Ron a little bit of breathing room. Oh, and Chris goes over. Ron out into the lead there. See if he can hang on to it. Good little battle for second, or first and second place. Battling for the bump spot. Chris trying to gain on Ron. Ron actually staying pretty smooth. Oh, a little bit of a bobble on the wall right out of Ron. Let's Chris get right in there. Chris taking the inside. Little bobble out of Chris, letting Ron back out in front. Ron making it clean out of that one. I'm not sure how that worked out. Evan's still not out of this one. 6 seconds behind Chris. 5/10 of a second separating Ron and Chris right now. Good little battle for first and second place. Evan's still not too far behind. Anybody's game. Oh, and Chris goes out wide on the double-double, trying to make a clean pass on Ron. Ron makes a little fumble. Oh. Cross coming on the straight. Evan now pushing on Ron, trying to get back into that number 2 spot. Oh, a little tumble out of Evan coming off the straight there. 2:30 down, 3:30 to go, 2:30 down, 3:30 to go. Looks like Ron's starting to catch up to Chris a little bit there. Oh, and goes out wide on the double-double. That might let Evan get by, and it does. Ron now in that number 3 spot. Evan goes over. Oof. Good sportsmanship out of Evan there, waiting. Oh no, Evan caught on the corner of the wall. Hammered out of Evan there. Chris must have made a couple bobbles. I wasn't paying too much attention there. Halfway, drivers, halfway. 3 down, 3 to go. Running order, Chris, Ron, Cody, Evan. Caution coming on the straight. Oh, all right, 3:30 down, 2:30 to go. Running order, Chris, Ron, Cody, Evan. 9/10 of a second separating Chris and Ron. Good little battle going there in your top 2. Evan moving back up into that number 3 spot. 5 seconds separating first through fourth. Good little battle going here. Ron still trying to chase down Chris. a little bobble out of Ron going through the double-double. Going to give Chris a little bit of breathing room. We are 4:30 down, 1:30 to go. 4:30 down, 1:30 to go. Oh, Ron makes a clean little pass there in the air. Oh, he gets a little greedy going through the switchback. Chris going to wait and have some fun there. Trying to get Ron, push on Ron a little bit. Little love tap from Chris and Ron off to no man's land there a little bit. Evan is starting to catch up though with these two playing.
One minute left.
Oh, and Ron goes over. To go. Ron out in front. Chris makes the pass on the inside, going down the straight. Chris and Ron playing, giving Evan a chance to catch up a little bit. Three-way battle for that first place. 25 seconds left on the master clock. Oh, got one stuck on behind the double there. Evan working on Chris now. Go, drivers. That is the master clock. Cody, you're done. Cody just caught by the bell. Oh, that wheel climbed the wall there. Chris, you're done. Cross the line and you will be done.
I like it, Chris.
One live car. We got Ron still alive. That is a wrap. Looks like Chris moving into that bump spot.
I was saving my battery. So-